Good morning, happy Monday. Got to be a little quiet because the baby's sleeping, but let's dive in on my favorite highlights from an article that Ryan Holiday wrote on the importance of reading. Number one, swarm in on topics and books you love. Quit the books that you don't. Number two, let the books stack up. Hit that Amazon Prime and let that pile build because it's a reminder how much we have to learn. It's humbling. Warren Buffett said his most important investment was a book called The Intelligent Investor. If it's good enough for Warren, it's good enough for me, good enough for you. Number four, whatever we're at, make it part of your routine. Scheduling reading time like you do an important meeting. We gotta feed this mind like we do our body. The next one, turn decades into days, as Tony Robbins says. Read a book because the problem that you have, somebody spent years creating a book on. Cut your time in half. Learn, my friends, read. Become voracious about what you love. Push it forward, feed the mind. Have an awesome day. Peace.